So, okay, now we're back to example number 2 sa rational equation natin. I-solve naman natin yung ganitong problem na to. So, let's say for example, meron ako dito, example number 2 guys. So, meron ako dito, 2 over x squared minus 1 over x minus 1 is equals to 1 half. So, anong gagawin naman natin dyan? So, as you can see dyan, hindi naman tayo pwede mag-multiply both side. Kasi on the right side, wala tayong x minus 1 or x plus 1 naman lang. Anyway, sa x squared minus 1, yung factor nito is, yes, since square siya ng 2 terms, yung gagawin natin dito, factor niya is sum and product lang ng dalawang terms. Sige. Gawin natin, let's factor out this one. So, magiging 2 siya over factor ni x squared minus 1, that is x minus 1 tapos x plus 1. Kuha. Then you copy the subtraction sign. So, 1 over, so x minus 1 is equals to 1 half. Another is, hanapin natin yung LCD nilang dalawa. Yung LCD nilang dalawa, since meron tayo dito x minus 1, dito din meron x minus 1, so magiging isa lang. So, x minus 1 lang siya, tapos dito, x plus 1. So, this 1 divided by this 1. So, cancel what's left, 2. Minus, this 1 divided this 1, so cancel si x minus 1. Cancel to, what's left, x plus 1. Times 1 dito, put a parenthesis kasi subtraction siya. So, magiging x plus 1 is equals to 1 half. Then, simplify. Meron tayo dito 2 negative times x, so negative x. Negative times 1, negative 1. So, meron tayo dito x minus 1, tapos x plus 1 is equals to 1 half. Nakuha. So, continue natin dito. So, dito, magiging negative x siya. Ayan. So, meron tayong 2 minus 1, that is positive 1. Over, meron tayo x minus 1, tapos x plus 1. Kuha, is equals to 1 half. So, by the way, inisa-isa ko siya. So, hindi ko siya minadali yung steps natin para mas maunawaan. So, after that one, you cross-multiply. Nakuha. So, 2 times negative x, that's negative 2x. 2 times 1, positive 2. Okay, is equals to this one times this one. So, you copy na lang. X minus 1, tapos x plus 1. Kuha. So, as you can see here, meron tayong factor, si 2. Si factor out natin si 2. So, si negative 2 factor out natin. So, that is x na lang to. Tapos, ito magiging negative 1. Sige, negative x, 2 times x, negative 2x. Negative 2 times negative 1, positive 2. So, factor nito is ito. Kuha. Is equals to x minus 1 times x plus 1. So, meron tayo same term sa left tapos sa right. So, yung mangyayari dito is i-eliminate natin siya. So, meron na lang tayo dito negative 2 is equals to, yes, x plus 1. Transpose lang natin sin positive 1 sa kabila. So, meron tayong negative 2. Ito magiging negative 1. So, equals to x. So, x natin dito, therefore, is what is negative 2 and negative 1? Negative 3. So, ayan yung value ng x natin. So, negative 3. Now, paano natin i-check kung tama yung sagot natin? So, let's have the checking. Let's check here. Dito. So, for x is equals to 3. So, dito, 2 over 3 ha? What is 3 squared? That is 9. Subtract agad natin by 1. 9 minus 1, that is 8. Diretso na ha? Minus 1 over ito. Yung x natin, negative 3. So, negative 3, negative 1 is negative 4. Is equals to 1 half. So, ayan. So, next naman. So, what is 2 over 8? Divisible by 2. So, 1 fourth lamang siya. Ito, negative, negative, that would be positive. Ito, magiging 1 fourth. is equals to 1/2. So 1/4 and 1/4, that is 1/2. Yes, is equals to 1/2. Check, tama yung sagot natin. Really, the value of x natin dito, guys, is equals to negative 3. Kasi na-check natin siya na nag-satisfy siya dito. So, yun lamang, guys. So, I hope naunawaan nyo yung pag-solve ng rational equation. So, thank you.